Welcome back. So glad you could join us today. Today we're going to paint a picture of a beautiful lady. So I've already prepared the canvas with liquid white. Everything is smooth and creamy and ready to go. So we're going to start off here by mixing a little bit of titanium white here with a little bit of bright red. And we're going to get our brush nice and covered with this. And then we're going to paint our canvas here. So we're going to just do some round and abouts here, swirls and background. We'll get a little neck down here, and we'll just put a little on this. This face can live anywhere where you want it to be. Just get it just right. We'll get it smoothed out there. We'll get this just right. So then once we have this, we're going to clean our brush here a little bit. Okay, now that we have our brush cleaned up, let's go and add a little crimson red to our palette here. Let's get that mixed up. We'll mix that in. And now, once we have that nice and smooth, little crisscross, make sure you've really worked that in there well. We're going to now touch up here and we'll put a little nose on here. That through there. Very nice. Okay. All right. Yeah, so nice little nose, cute nose. We'll have that on there. And now we'll go ahead and we'll clean up our brush. Isn't it just fun to beat the devil out of that brush? That's awesome. So now it's time to put the eyes in. So we're going to take a little bit of our black here. We're going to mix that up. Our brush and a little bit of black. We're going to mix a little bit of brown in here, just a little bit. We'll get the right color there. And just swirl that on the brush. Swirl it real nice. Get it nice and covered. Okay, now what we want to do is we want to paint that eye very carefully. Put that eye in. Very carefully. A little more paint on our brush, and we'll go paint the other eye in very carefully, very carefully. Yeah, just see where that lands. That's perfect. Okay. Yeah, it's time to look at that, and again, it's time to clean the brush. Okay, now comes the most critical part of our painting. Is to do the smile. Smile is the hardest thing to do in a picture to get things to work out correctly. So we're going to take a little bit of crimson red, a little bit of bright red here for the lips. Get our brush nice and full of paint. There we go. And now let's take a little bit of white. Okay. Now. The smile again. Yes, it looks really good right there. And the bottom part. Yeah, there we go. Paint it. Smooth it out. Make sure she's got nice white teeth in there as well. Put a little white in there. There we go. There we go. All right. Time. Clean our brush again. Okay, now it's time to give our painting a little bit of a body to it. So let's go ahead and work with our cadmium yellow here. Let's make a nice yellow color here that we'll put on for some body on this painting. We'll get a nice blue here. So we're going to start by kind of painting this around the neck area here, and getting around the shoulder. And let's get down over here, get some of this shoulder in here. Let's get some more paint here. There we go. Yeah. And we're going to kind of make some highlights. Remember to kind of move your brush out and over as we paint this here. And we get this in. There we go. It's looking good here. All right. Very nice. Time now to clean our brush. Okay, now it's time to start the hair of this beautiful lady. So we're going to need a little more golden hair, so we're going to do a little more Canyon Yellow. We'll mix in a little highlight here. Get our brush nice and ready to go. Here we go. Let's start to paint the hair. So we're going to paint the hair down. Get it down here along the shoulders. Yes, make a good long sweeping motion here. Okay, let's go now to get the other side. So we start here. We'll start working down in the hair coming down this way. Yeah, here we go. And we'll wipe down, splash down over the shoulders. Here we go. There we go. Over here. And there we go. Okay. There we go. Nice hair formation. Now, it's time to clean our brush. Okay, for the last part of our picture here, we just need to smooth things out, fill in some of the gaps, and the best way to do that is to take our clean brush, make sure it's nice and clean, and then we'll just start smoothing over the picture. So, just going to take some real soft, long, sweeping strokes here, and we're going to just smooth it all out here. Yeah, smooth it out. Smooth it out. Smooth out, fill in the gaps. Very easy, very carefully, just smooth it out. Okay, there you have it. That is the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. Thank you for watching.
feels good.